chaplain to come forward for the benediction, and if everyone would then just please remain seated until the recession moves out of the auditorium, we can have